Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Why is he in prison in the first place? So he got caught stealing or something? This was picking up from where Uncharted 3 left off, I guess? I don't know.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream too. Ah, hey. Alright, easy.
Calmate. Infernal place. Hey. Easy. Remember?
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get off the stairs.
Idiota is idiot. Where is this, Mexico?
Hey, nice to see you. Right.
Oh.
Humid.
Oh, Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Yeah. You gonna fight? Come on, man.
Hey Vargas, cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
Muévanse. Quítense.
Translate, please.
Hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Why are you leading me to now?
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. No lo escuchaste.
Whoa. Where is this? Why are you...
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Oh, look at this dude. Hey, dude. Hey, you gonna beat me up?
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para.
No, not that way.
Oh, this though.
After you.
Thank you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
What if I go right?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Oh, okay, nothing. Look at the amount of details, man.
Through there.
Through where? Yeah. I'm free.
Here we are.
Ah, right. So I'm going to do some climbing.
Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
What?
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
the pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
It's a wonder nobody get up there yet. It's so close. It's just here.
Letter.
It's not like you don't know where the location is.
Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Wow, look at this.
Hey, did you
details,
bring my
man.
Yeah, hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
So I guess you get into jail just to get to this place. This the way to access this place is through the jail.
There we go, piece of cake.
Whoa! Almost fell. Yeah. The rope.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Do I get a climbing axe like Tomb Raider? What am I supposed to do with this?
Alright, this should do the trick.
Oh, just use this to climb up over there. This control here is just like The Last of Us when you have to push garbage.
And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go.
Okay. Wow, how did you unhook the rope so fast? Okay. Whoa! Oh, scare me there. I hate heights. I really do.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Up here.
Wait till Sam hears about
yeah,
this.
Yeah, man. I'm getting better at this.
Onward and upward.
There we go. Can I take a free dive? Whoa. Okay. Let's see. All right.
Now, gotta find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
So down here? Wow, he's like a monkey, man. Oh.
Okay. We're good. I can't believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay.
Where to? Get down or up? Yeah, where to? Yeah, we're supposed to keep on going up, right?
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here.
Alright, so I'm supposed to do this. Hey, why don't you throw? Ow. Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, there you go. Ah.
Ah. Not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Yep. Look at this scenery, man. My, let's take it in for a bit. Then we can go. Wow, look at all of that stuff. Whoa, okay, 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 please don't do that again.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Yeah, where to begin?
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Yeah.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Ah. There's the other half. Now then.
Mm-hmm. Full.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
What does that mean? Sagittarius and Scorpio sign? Press these buttons?
Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter?
That's the Sagittarius sign?
Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Oh. Fine. 10. Where is the 10? Okay, let me see. What is that other sign? Looks like an M with an upward arrow. M with an upward arrow. This 10 and 2, that means 12. So I have to look for 12. This right 10 here.
And 2.
Ah.
X and II.
What does it mean? Is this? This is not Jesus. This is not how Jesus was crucified. Nothing else?
I guess this is it. Time to head back.
That's it? Okay, that warden is not going to be very happy about this.
Come on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Now what?
Lucky me. Am I back to square one? No. I haven't been here before. Wow, man, this is amazing. Would you look at that? This is what I love about a Tomb Raider game, and
there's Vargas.
This is good too.
I want a gut. I want in. I'll give you in.
I guess.
No, oh, crap. No, no, no.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Okay, let's swing. Oh. Where are we going with this?
Now we're talking.
Here? Drop to a lower edge. Ah.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg?
A cross.
What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
That's it? He believed me?